what's going on. Oh wait, I know it. I think I know it. I know it. I think I know it. I know it. Yep, that's what it was. Ha! Hey, now I know. Eesh. Alright. I now know that Twitch will loop on itself. Okay. Ooh, and I'm out. And let's have some coffee before I continue from where we left off. Now, I said I would go right on my building, but by what I'm seeing here on the map, best bet would be to go left. Why? To build left, at least for the furnaces. To smelt. Why? Well, it just makes more sense. Plus, I'm pretty certain I'm gonna need the uranium later. Right now, no. Okay. I hate those lags. Hit it. Alright. Let me get back into a comfortable position on me bed. I definitely need a desk chair. And I did a little search and trying to figure out how to hook up two monitors to a single what was it called again? To a single HDMI and have two different things going on, two different screens, one so I could see the chat and the other so I could play the game. The problem is, no, it doesn't do that. Now, definitely need to ramp up this production. I did get a, I did download a mod. Allows, called, Squeak Through. Allows me to pass through pipes and whatnot. Instead of it blocking my path, I can squeak through. Puns. Alright. I need to work my way to get that. Clear that out of the way. Clear out some of the water that's going to be in the way. Three. Oop, some stones. Yay. I did get another mod that's kind of makes this into easy mode. Oh, and just to prove what I'm talking about with the whole squeak by. Normally you can't do that. But I gave myself a way to do it. Now somehow I've got to ramp these up. Which I can. I don't know how to change this. Okay, maybe the book idea would have been bad. Yeah, I was working on this before I started streaming. At least the steel smelting one. The only thing I'm missing off of it is the power lines. This, for the early game smelting, yeah, that one's all pretty much set, ready to go. Too bad I don't have any robots to do any of the work. That. Need robots. It'll move so much faster. Those I'd like to get rid of. I don't know how to, after I've already built these, I don't know how to get rid of them permanently. Let's ramp up production, shall we? Yeesh. There we go. Alright. I guess it doesn't really matter where it starts. Just as long as I've got it ready to start. Come on. Leave a ghost so I can see. Oh well. I'll stick with that then, I guess. And I need to make more of these. I gotta figure a way to... Well, for me, since I'm still fairly new to the game. Fairly new. As in, I have no idea what I'm doing. So please bear with me, folks. Because this fool is an idiot. A wise idiot. As I like to say. I need to ramp up smelting production. Hey, what I can do. This will go so much faster now. Kind of. No, it wouldn't work. And there we go. Ooh, that's also a problem right there. Still newish. Okay. Well, at least now I got this is gonna be filling up fast because of these three. Ish. I'm thinking. Yay, some light. Not really getting very far, am I? Okay, what is with the lag today? Thank you. Chrissy, what is with the lag today? Once these are all burnt out, yeah. Sometimes being on the conveyor belt sucks. There. Unfortunately, there's not enough power coming in. Okay. Now, I keep hearing the ratio for this is two steam engines. For one of these. I just don't see it. Three, four. I'll just make a total of five of those. Just in preparation so I can get more power. Maybe two. Now I got plenty of power to last me for a little while. I might have to upgrade later. I know early game should not be doing what I'm thinking, what you guys are thinking I'm gonna do. Now then, let's see here, what do I need? Oh yeah. Twenty of them. I need 30, but it's almost done anyway. Personally, would love to be able to manufacture these things, but it requires 3 parts. However, these require you can only use 2 parts. But it can use all 3? Huh. If it can use 3 parts, I can mass produce these. Hooray! But first, I want to make sure my smelting is, is up to snuff. That means I'm gonna have to make a lot for smelting. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna automate it'll be a slow automation considering it is just one piece. Okay, good, I clicked on the right one. That'll move faster. Kind of. Now, no matter what, it won't stop producing. It won't stop producing these because it's going to keep going into here. There. As it stands, let's go ahead and go back to these. Make one of these because I know I'm gonna need a lot more iron to do what I need to do. Oops, I forgot I made some earlier. You don't need it. Because I don't have enough of those. Got plenty of. Yeah, not right now. I need to hurry up and get to these. Reason? I need to clear these out. All these in the way, pools of water. I don't mind small pools of water like this that are not in my way. Oop. Time to clear out some more floor area. This one can't even get in edgewise. Yeesh. All right. For those of you who do watch my watch me on YouTube, as you can see, I fixed everything up so the screen is much bigger. If you want to know how I did that, it's the UI. Let's see here, settings, other, I think it was no interface, no graphics. think it was here. Yeah, it's the UI scale. You can adjust the size. See? Everything is bigger. Though it takes up more of the screen, which causes you to have a bit of more of an issue of seeing what's going on. So at 100% is just perfect for me. I can still read, and it's not teeny tiny. Yeesh, that's going down pretty fast. Maybe I should have just kept it. Yeah, it makes more sense. Top of this at all times. Here we go. It's a nice stream of it going in. I know what you're all thinking. Why are you so fixated on this area right now? Early game! There we go. Whoops. Now I don't have to run back and forth to refill everything. Though currently I should probably do this for now. There we go. Yay. And I need 50 green. Too green, that's not good. Make 50 and I can only make 30 right now. So once I get this, I'll get back to making these. Nothing but the reds for a while. Anyway, what I do have.
Yeah, that'll work. Let's go grab some coal. A ton of copper coming in. Though copper is not my main issue, it's my iron. Okay. Let's get some more coffee into my system. Came home today. I know, off topic, away from Factorio. Anyway, I got home today and someone parked in the spot that I always park, in front of our house. Though, yeah, anyone can park there because it's not in front of the driveway, but I parked in front of our driveway because they parked right in front of our house. So, and me with my herniated disc, I ain't gonna park down the street just to have to try to walk, try to trudge back home. There. And so, doubt the neighbor watches me anyway. Well, no, the neighbor doesn't even know who I am. Funny thing is, I greet the neighbor and he just gives me the cold shoulder. It's like, whatever, buddy. I should probably create like a mini smelting area. Let's make okay. Yeah, mini smelting area coming off of this. That'll work. Okay. Should work if I did this right. Hmm. skipping them so far apart from each other. No, I should create space between. I'm confusing myself. Yeah, create a space between. Because these little buggers. I removed one that shouldn't have been removed. I gotta figure a way to do what I'm planning. Bad spot, bad spot. Yeah, that'll work. Though there is a problem. I'm gonna have to skip you. That doesn't work. Okay. Yeah. Okay. And I'm out. I know you're out of fuel. Just be patient, please. There we go. There we go. Just what I wanted to see. That'll work. Why did I do it that way? Coño. That'll work. Now we got copper and iron being smelted. Yeah, this way everything, all those go right back into this, up. I'm gonna make a ton of these. those are kind of a pain to make. For me, at least. Anyway, back to what I was doing. Now, it is now 8:02 Pacific time. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and turn it. I like to make everything compact. I know, should not do that. Bad idea. Always a bad idea. Ooh, and I'm out of these. Iron. Oh, it is not coming in fast enough. That's why. I just don't want to make these right now. That's right, that's what I should have gotten. There was a mod that I should have gotten. Even distribution. standing in the right spot and I know what I'm doing. Hi, Ginger. What's up, Ginger? One of these days, I will have a second screen. I'll figure out how to do the whole split screen. And once I figure out how to do the split screen, I will, what's up, Ginger? Well, if I can do split screen, I could show you guys what the dogs look like as they keep coming into my room. One of them keeps coming into my room, sniffing the air and looking around. Ah, Ginger. You are such a funny dog. Okay, that's better. There we go. Now I can get the, I know what you're thinking. Now what is he doing? At the moment, I'm trying to figure out how to extend this real quick so I can just do what I plan on doing for the next bit. This way I have a ton. Four should be good enough. Yeah, I should have built all four of them in one go. Why did I? Eesh. This is producing, just not fast enough. Not as fast as I hope. Okay.
Ah, my eyes itch.
One of each. Yeah, I'll do it this way. This way is better for this bit. Let's extend this down here. Well, not this side. I'm good on copper. It's the iron I need. Why do I do it every single... Oh, that's why. Eesh. See, the copper doesn't go down that fast. Seriously, why? Thank you. Okay. What are you doing? Simple. I'm planning the route. This, in my opinion, is more efficient. That means more area it covers, and it doesn't, and they don't overlap each other. However, that means this area up here has to be readjusted. See, that's like three spaces. That's an empty spot that's not getting anything. So, almost out. Alright. Let's start getting more iron intake. In the spots that it's supposed to be at. Temporary until I can fix it. Now we got a ton of iron coming in. When these two are out, they're out. Probably asking, what are you gonna do when you get to these parts where they're mixed in? Well, there's ways to fix that, to readjust it so you don't have to worry about nothing at all. I think I'll do that off screen, so that everybody here, so you don't have to worry about the whole the annoying bit of watching someone. Ooh. Okay, that'll be simple to figure out. Off by one. More sense to do it this way for now until I can fix everything. Oh, almost down. Oops, I didn't want to carry any. There we go. I should put this in the hot bar. Wait, this is still 3. I know. Should be here, but kind of can't do that. There we go. I'm just spending my time trying to get everything going. Well, at least just the small bits. Should be good enough to get me the landfill, then I could start going nuts on the landfill. Wait, this is iron. Where's the stone? Here's the stone. Ooh, cool air. Despacito. Children are a screamo. Being stupid. What else is new? I know these can't do anything until after research is done. How's the map looking? Looks like I need to extend the radar a little bit. Has to be this far out. All right, let's travel along this. Watch myself go. Eventually I'll end up down there if I'm not careful. Oh, that's a problem that I just realized. Completely forgot. Not connected. Now it's connected. Where am I going? Oh, there are cliffs. I need to figure out how to get rid of cliffs. Well, get to that part. But now I can do. Now I'm search. Cover more area to watch. Though I'm gonna need to expand down this way, expand up this way on the radar. Alright. Told you I'd end up going down there if I didn't watch what I was doing. Alright. Right. Nice. Double nice. Though the copper level is going down a little bit. Let's expand on that, shall we? Hold on. Up. Oh, we got an issue over here. Yeah, I guess I could just say screw it for now. There we go. There. 8. Yes, I'm expanding. You never stop expanding. Exterminate! Oh, I'm kidding. I used to like Doctor Who. Used to. I kind of didn't care for it when they did the Impossible Woman thing. Because the woman got stuck in time loop where she just kind of expanded into time or something like that. I don't know. Yeah, definitely too much on copper. Am I out of? At least make 10. Oh, it'll definitely be there. Eesh, still not enough. Finally, now I got landfill that's... Alright. Don't use no red. Are you green? I mean, yay. Gone. Okay. Up there. Of course it's gonna go pretty fast down here. Or not. I think what I should do is probably move all these over one. That'll work. These move faster, so why not? She said a lot. Alright, let's start clearing out the rubble around here. I know this video is a little longer today compared to last week. Again, the whole thing with last week was just stupid internet providers. You exceeded your allotted internet. You almost exceeded your allotted internet usage. What kind of dictatorial mindset is that? Seriously. Why? I do have reasons for doing this stuff. gone? And the dogs are barking. Great. Well, luckily, it's not nighttime. Ooh, I just realized there's some water down there. That might get in my way. Might. Definitely gonna get in my way. I might clear up some more later. Alright. Definitely as soon as I'm off stream, I'm gonna go check if I can move my car into where it should be. Definitely and gonna cause some issues. I will do is also now, I want to do this with you guys, but obviously I gotta set everything up over here and work my way to the left. Eventually I will have things all set up, all the mining all set up to where it won't be much of a problem for anybody. It won't be boring to any of you just to watch me do stuff like this. All right, I know what I want to do. Okay. I don't know what I want to do right now. Eventually, I will have to tear everything down. and get it all to work down over here where I need it to be. Eventually. Okay. But that won't be for a while. Anyway, there is nothing else I can do right now that I can think of. So, I think we're going to call the stream early for today. Ow. I hope y'all had a good one. I should be back on Monday. Yeah. March 1st. Ooh, it's almost daylight savings time. That means my schedule will be about the same time every day for me. However, for all y'all, it will be an hour later. Yeah, that'll be not this Sunday, but next Sunday. So, next week, 7 a.m. Pacific time, I'll be on Warframe. Should be. Depending if I get stuck at work or everything else. A life of working full-time and streaming. Alright, y'all have a good one. See you next time. Bye.